Now with Hawaii's forecast, Kanoe Gibson.
Expecting scattered showers throughout the evening, both leeward and windward side, as we do have moist air over the state. Very unstable conditions continuing. Wetter and possible thunderstorms for Kauai throughout the night. And then tomorrow, we will still see some of those afternoon showers. Trade winds not quite here yet, but good news, we are going to start to feel them this week. Windward scattered showers throughout the day, 87 for a high tomorrow. Right now, 84 here in Honolulu, 77 over in Hilo, so that's a nice change in our current conditions. And most of the rain right now is over the waters, but we could see some of the heavier showers coming in through the windward side of Hawaii Island, some of them firing up along the leeward side as well, but again, scattered throughout the state, and our winds are kind of all over the place, but you can kind of start to see this northeasterly flow here, so that's good news. We are starting to see the trade winds building in. We should start to see them tomorrow and all the way throughout the week. High pressure is finally going to fill back in, and we get to see this guy again. We haven't seen him for a while, but enjoy it while you can. It's still going to be very warm out there, but we are expecting another front to move through, so by next weekend we could see the trade winds disappear once again. Not a lot going on in surf, although we are getting a little bit of energy coming in on the south shore tomorrow, expecting 3 to 5 feet by the afternoon, 2 to 4 on the east, and the north and west looking at 1 to 3 feet. We do have current advisories, a small craft advisory for the windier waters near Maui County, Hawaii Island. Again, flood advisory for Hawaii Island, Kauai and Oahu through the 7 o'clock hour, and then a flash flood watch remains through 6 a.m. tomorrow for Kauai and Oahu, as most of the moisture remains on the western end of the state. But there it is. Trade winds, 15 to 20 miles per hour, and expecting it to be pretty breezy throughout the week. But like I said, the temperatures are still pretty up there, so it's still fairly warm, but hopefully the humidity won't be quite as bad.
You said the magic word. Trade winds. Oh, my goodness. But today was kind of a nice break, at least compared to yesterday.
Right. All right. So we're seeing a little bit of a change, so that's good.
Yeah, it is. And then tomorrow, Monday, we should start feeling a little bit of the wind, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.